How to replace the display panel cable.
Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, base plate frame, display panel assembly, display panel bezel, webcam microphone, display panel, and hinge covers. Note: your model may differ slightly from the one shown here, but the procedures are the same. Removal. Make note of the routing of the display panel cable and all of the grounding and other tape, holding the cable in place for later replacement. Carefully lift the display panel cable out of its routing channel in the display enclosure, peeling up grounding and other tape along the way, and peeling up sections of the display panel cable itself adhered with double-sided adhesive. Remove the display panel cable. Replacement. Starting near the left hinge, press the thick part of the display panel cable into place along the bottom of the display enclosure. Tuck the display panel cable into its routing channel up the left side and across the top of the display enclosure, replacing grounding and other tape peeled up earlier. Continue the reassembly. Replace the hinge covers, display panel, webcam microphone, display panel bezel, display panel assembly, base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, battery, and base enclosure.